sinusoidal voltage and current. Now, how it is represented, we will see now. In the figure OA, representing to the scale of maximum value of alternating quantity EM. EM is OA. So, we can write that OA is equal to EM. And rotating in counterclockwise direction at an angular velocity omega phasor, partly to indicate the precise length of the phasor when two or more phasors happens to coincide. So we can say that OA is such a vector which represents the maximum value of alternating current and its angle with x axis, and it gives the phase. So OB can be given by OA sin omega t. OB is equivalent to E. Is ye counterclockwise ja raha hai.